Brendan, well done. How happy are you with that?
It was a very, very good performance, of course. I think maybe the scoreline makes it look a little bit tighter, but I thought we were a really dominant team today. I thought defensively we pressed the game really well and counter-pressed the game, and then with the ball moved it well and had good positions on the pitch. So we've hit the bar three times. And I think Al McGregor's, you know, made some outstanding saves that makes the scoreline the scoreline it is. But we knew we had to really be concentrated. You know, Stephen's done a great job going into there, and like I say, he's got the team very well organised. They are a threat, but I thought today we were excellent. So very pleased, and another clean sheet for us.
Scott Brown said patience was key today. Do you agree with that?
Yeah, I think the trademark for us in a lot of these games is our calmness. You know, of course, there's a lot of emotion around a Celtic Rangers game. They're huge games, but you have to be able to play football. And I think the players today, you see the courage they had to take the ball, to get on it, to pass it, move it, and like I say, they got the rewards for that.
Is that the real positive in terms of, you know, there's more to come from this team?
Yeah, I think this week we'd set the, you know, set the message of keeping clean sheets. You know, obviously Dedrick back in is a huge difference for us, and I thought he was brilliant today. And they came in the box, the centre halves back four dealt with it really, really well, along with Craig. So, but we kept clean sheets, so it's that concentration which is very important for us, because we know we can do that. We have great creativity in the team. So, so a very pleasing week. It's been a long pre-season and qualifications, but we sit here. We've won three out of our four league games, changed team against Hearts, we're into the Europa League, and it's been a good start for us.
Well done. Enjoy the international break.
Pleasure. Thank you.